Highs in the lower 80s, chance of rain 20%. This hazard is where the roadwood is for the following mountains in Kentucky. Adair, KT, Clinton, Green, Lincoln, Marion, Metcalf, Russell, and Taylor. They work tonight. The probability for widespread hazardous weather is low. And now the extended outlook for the period Monday through Friday. Isolated thunderstorms will return to the region Thursday and Friday. No organized severe weather threat is anticipated. Spotter information states spotter activation is not anticipated. This hazardous weather outlook is for the following counties: Lincoln County, Nod, Laurel, McCreary, Pulaski, Rockcastle, Wayne, and Whitley. Day one, tonight. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. And now the extended outlook for the period Sunday through Friday. Thunderstorms are possible across southeast Kentucky Wednesday through Friday, mainly during the afternoon and early evening hours. Spotter information states spotter activation is not anticipated.
Here is a look at conditions across the area at 5 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At the Lake Cumberland Regional Airport, it was partly sunny. The temperature was 72 degrees, the dew point 37 degrees, and the relative humidity was 28%. The wind was northwest at 6 miles an hour. The barometric pressure was 30.08 inches in solid. At Eastern Field Airport near London, skies were partly sunny. The temperature was 74 degrees, and the dew point 37 degrees, producing a relative humidity of 26%. The wind was calm. The barometer was reading 30.06 inches in pollen. In Monticello, the temperature was 77 degrees. At Jackson, it was cloudy with a temperature of 73 degrees. Across central Kentucky, temperatures were between 71 and 76 degrees. It was sunny at Lexington and Fort Knox. It was mostly sunny at Frankfort and Bowling Green. At Louisville, it was partly sunny. Across western Kentucky, temperatures were between 74 and 75 degrees. It was sunny at Paducah and Fort Campbell. At Owensburg, it was partly sunny. Across northern Kentucky and southern Ohio, skies ranged from mostly sunny to partly sunny, and temperatures were between 70 and 73 degrees. And finally, in Tennessee, skies ranged from mostly sunny to partly sunny. It was 74 at Knoxville, 77 at Nashville, 70 at Crossville, and 72 at Bristol.
Go weather radio.
And now the latest weather synopsis. High pressure will continue to keep pleasant weather in place through the first part of the work week. Small rain chances, mainly along the year, Tennessee and Virginia waters, will enter the forecast Monday evening. Most of that will range from the lower 40s in the sheltered valleys to near 50 degrees in the region. Highs on Sunday will be in the mid to upper 70s, with a few locations flirting with the 80 degree mark. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the listening area. Tonight, mostly clear, lows in the mid 40s, light winds. Sunday night, highs in the upper 70s, light winds. Sunday night, mostly clear, lows in the lower 50s, light winds. Monday, sunny in the morning, it's becoming partly sunny. Highs in the upper 70s, light winds. Monday night, mostly clear, lows in the lower 50s, light winds. Tuesday, mostly sunny, highs in the lower 80s. Tuesday night, partly cloudy, lows in the mid 50s.
gusts at 6 miles an hour. The barometric pressure was 30.08 inches in Poland. At the Field Airport near London, skies were partly sunny. The temperature was 74 degrees and the dew point 37 degrees, producing a relative humidity of 26%. The wind was calm. The barometer was reading 30.06 inches in Poland. In Montpellier, the temperature was 77 degrees. At Jackson, it was cloudy with a temperature of 73 degrees. Across central Kentucky, temperatures were between 71 and 76 degrees. It was sunny in Lexington and Fort Knox. It was mostly sunny at Fresh and Bowling Green. At Louisville, it was partly sunny. Across western Kentucky, temperatures were between 74 and 75 degrees. It was sunny at Paducah and Fort Charles. At Bowling Green, it was partly sunny. Across northern Kentucky and southern Ohio, skies ranged from mostly sunny to partly sunny, and temperatures were between 70 and 73 degrees. And finally, in Tennessee, skies ranged from mostly sunny to partly sunny. It was 74 in Knoxville, 77 in Nashville, 70 in Charleston, and 72 in Bristol.
No weather radio.
Thank you. running 76 degrees. It was sunny in Lexington and cooled off. It was mostly sunny in Frankfurt and Bowling Green. And it was partly sunny. Across western Kentucky, temperatures were between 74 and 75 degrees. It was sunny at Cahusa and Fort Campbell. At Owensburg, it was partly sunny. Across northern Kentucky and southern Ohio, skies ranged from mostly sunny to partly sunny, and temperatures were between 70 and 73 degrees. And finally, in Tennessee, skies ranged from mostly sunny to partly sunny. It was 74 tonight, 77 in Nashville, 70 in Charleston, and 72 in Greensboro.